Carry on, my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to, well, just an update. This is A Cup with Joe. I am your host, Joe Mizidla. I just wanted to give a quick update. I was getting everything uploaded on this new platform, and I got to episode 9, the 9th sip, and it wouldn't let me do it. So I got to figure out why, what's going on. This is kind of new. This is a new endeavor. So anyways, these episodes are going to continue. It's going to be on this platform, on Spreaker. I'm going to look at trying to put it on YouTube. Still trying to get that figured out. Like I said, all this stuff to me is kind of new. I'm not real computer savvy, so getting this all figured out, getting all these things up and going. I just wanted to come on here really quick, give everyone an update, and thank you for your support. Thank you for listening. I truly, truly do appreciate it, and I hope the Lord, my God, is with you and that you were well. I hope that you all had a wonderful Thanksgiving. I did. It was good. It was good. It was pretty small, but it was nice. It was very nice. So, a lot of things going on. Personally, I stepped away from podcasting just for a little bit. It's kind of funny how sometimes you get thrown a curveball. And it was all at once, just a bunch of different things. My job has become very, very hectic, a lot of changes all of a sudden. And within my own personal life, a lot of changes with other family members. Just a lot all at once. And I knew that something had to give. So unfortunately, it was podcasting just briefly, so I do apologize for that. I do feel bad for not getting content out there, but anyways, these will not be on the other platform that they were on. I won't mention the name. But, so you can go to, Spreaker.com, A Cup with Joe. All the episodes are now there. Yes, I will continue with, Brother Matthew Miller on According to the Scripture. Yay! Said it right. And yes, I will get back to, doing Ark Building as well as, Rapture Ruckus and, well, you know, any other shows that, Matthew would like to, continue doing with me. We'll get back to doing those as well. So I just needed to take a little bit of time off. And if I do not get anything done, I do have a few, just a little more time is what is required right now to get a few things worked out, time-wise, ironed out, family-wise, and all that good stuff. So I do appreciate your patience. And, I know I do have, well, there's light at the end of the tunnel. I'll just say that, things are starting to, pan out as I knew that they would. And, well, I will be back in force. How's that? I'll definitely be back in force. And latest one, like I said, I tried to upload was 9. So right now, the latest one that you have not heard is 8. So go ahead and take a listen to that one. And very soon, I'll be back in the saddle and doing a lot more shows. So, and having some special guests on. I am working behind the scenes to still try and get Brother Shan Holly back on here, a couple new guests on here, and keep this thing moving. So, a lot to figure out. I have not taken on this side of it as far as having my own little platform. I would dare not call this thing a network because, that's a joke. It's out of my trailer in a one of the bedrooms, and with some cobbled up equipment bought at a well at the lowest rate, we'll just say that. So anyways, no way in shape or form is this a network. It's just a little platform. And anyways, just wanted to get on here and tell you all I love you, I miss you. Been very, very busy with a lot of different things, and I do appreciate your patience. I do appreciate your support, and I could really use your prayers with some of the things that are going on. So, but I will be back. Just gonna take just a little short break from podcasting, like I said, and I will be back in force. Can't keep a good bonehead down. So, anyways, I love you all. You're always in my prayers. And I will return. So, take care. God bless.